Good afternoon, guys. Welcome back to the channel. Headbanger Rips here with my first throwback episode. Managed to get a hold of a blaster box of 2015 Contenders. 2015, not a bad draft class in terms of attacking players. Only two standout QBs in Jameis Winston and Marcus Mariota. Marcus Mariota probably would have been big at the time, not so much now, but Jameis Winston, well, seeing as Drew Brees is retired, he's now, I believe, the number one choice for the Saints. I got some kind of competition from Taysom Hill, but you would fancy him to be able to hold that off. And look, who knows, he might end up being a pretty decent quarterback for them. He's only 27. I know in his first couple of years he didn't do fantastically great, quite a few interceptions, particularly run back for touchdowns, I believe. Besides that, you can see you've got Amari Cooper on there, Todd Gurley, Tyler Lockett, Melvin Gordon. I think Darren Waller and Stephon Diggs were also 2015. From a personal point of view, being British, Jay Ajayi would also be a nice draw. And I think from a name point of view, Jaquiski Tartt, but I'm not certain about that. Nonetheless, excited to open this. You are on average going to get one rookie ticket swatch memo card. I believe there are available autos. I don't know what these die cut pennants and rookie of the year MVP contenders. There you go, NFL Inc. and legendary contenders autographs. That's the full list if you want to have a look at everything on there. Have a pause and read. Excited to do this. I do want to open some more old products. I have got my eye on some stuff that's in the States of 1999 cards. As an Eagles fan, I just want to hit that Donovan McNabb rookie. Musically today, we are accompanied by In Flames. Oh, knocked the camera there, sorry guys. There we go. So you get 8 cards per pack, 5 packs per box, so it shouldn't be a terribly long rip. As always, I just lay them out and I will open up whichever one comes first. There's no intent on leaving sort of the big card to the end. So let's go. If any of you have ever opened 15 contenders, let us know. Let us know what you've got. Favourite players from that draft year. So here we have T.Y. Hilton. What we'll do is just move these over so I've got somewhere to put them. T.Y. Hilton. Nick Foles. Well, shame he's not in the Eagles uniform, obviously, with it being 2015. But big fan of Nick Foles. Put him over there. Andre Ellington. Alex Smith. Jordy Nelson. Alshon Jeffrey. It's weird seeing these people in non-today uniforms, but it's my first time opening this kind of product, so I guess I need to get used to it. Julio Jones, wide receiver. And then we've got round numbers, so obviously a different design. Die cut, it is. Good eye on that. That's quite nice. Quite like that. Sean Mannion and Garrett Grayson. I can't say I know too much about them. It is not numbered. But nonetheless, I quite like it. Probably sleeve it just for the sake of it being a die cut. Don't open many die cut products, so it can be a pain to get into the sleeves. But there we go. So that's quite nice. I like that. Musically today we have In Flames. Their Battles album. I know it's not their most popular, but I thought it was quite a good improvement on their latest couple. So, pack number 2. Odell Beckham Jr. Eric Decker. Ndamukong Suh. Jeremy Hill. Blake Bortles. Jared Cook. Colin Kaepernick. And, we got an auto. Okay. Well, that's nice. Well, that is highly unexpected. A Derron Smith rookie ticket auto. I can't say I know anything about Derron Smith. But, a nice welcome surprise to get an auto there. don't know if the auto replaces the mem card. I guess we'll find out. But that is... caught me by surprise there, Contenders. Thank you very much. I will leave you just there. Rather lovely. Kid Reporter, probably not going to be able to do too much with that. Let's go for this one. Well, that did not work. Try from this end. There we go. So, Joe Flacco. Kelvin Benjamin. So I dropped down a bit there. Bishop Sankey. That's a good name. We like that one. Jamal Charles. Sam Bradford for the Eagles. Take that. I think we've got our mem card in here. Tony Romo. Tom Brady. We have the old Gridiron app. And... wow! Get in. Well, I mean, that's the one thing you were looking certainly for at the time, but today, out of the two, that's what you would have wanted, and you wouldn't expect to get the QB. It would just be a nice bit of luck. So this has been a very generous box, and player worn as well. So, wow. Thank you, Contenders. We have received an auto and a Jameis Winston rookie ticket patch. Player worn as well. Maybe I should be opening some more of this. That, along with your autograph. Fantastic. Yep, that is about as good as you're going to expect and beyond, really. A little lost for words there. Sorry, guys. That's really good. So, two packs left, and I don't think we're going to come to much closer than that. However, maybe we can get a nice Jaquiski Tart rookie card or something like that. Jeremy Maclin. DeMarco Murray. Marquez Colston. Jarvis Landry. Arian Foster. Anquan Boldin. Derek Carr. Jordan Matthews. And that's that for that pack. Another Gridiron app. And final one. Well, cannot say I'm unhappy with that. That is fantastic. Looks like a die cut at the back. Seriously, have we got one of the pennant die cuts? What a box this is. Adrian Peterson. Justin Forsett. Jonathan Stewart. Kendall Wright, Dez Bryant, Julian Edelman, Sammy Watkins, we've got our Kid Reporter card, and, wow, look at that, AJ Green, numbered to 199. Well, I am seriously impressed with this box here. I picked this up for £35, including postage, and yeah, exceeded expectations so far as what I was expecting to get, really. I guess you go this way. Well, so, okay, a quick recap. A lot of base. I'd say not much in the way of inserts, but realistically, that probably surpassed by the fact that the round numbers we got as a die cut. I don't know if they're all die cuts; they might well be. But we got our Garrett Grayson and Sean Mannion round numbers there. And look, two QBs. I guess it's quite nice. Don't really know what's happened to either of them. But you got that. We got our AJ Green die cut, numbered to 199. We got the Derrin Smith rookie ticket auto. And then our player worn Jameis Winston rookie ticket patch. So all in all, fantastic box. I'm gonna guess this isn't an indication of all of them, but you can bet that I will certainly be buying some more of these. That is all for today's video, guys. As I say, if you've ever opened any of this, or you think fondly of the 2015 draft class, you know, let us know your favourite players, let us know what you've opened. Let us know if you've managed to do better than this. I imagine there'll be people out there who have, but I, for one, am very, very happy with this box. So until next time, guys, take care, stay safe, and enjoy life.